again. No. So, I forgot what actually I was supposed to say. The last one, which is the reason for my name, Lobstafy. And that's because I'm going to try every movie to have this little guy. His name's Mosey. He's a lobster. I call him Mosey because he moseys along. If you don't know that word, then you have a horrible vocabulary. Horrible! And Mosey shuns you. But he doesn't shun me. Today's socks are polka dots. That rhymes. Oh, shit, dick. Okay, that's better. Yay, sock dance. Sock dance, sock dance. Everybody likes sock dancing. Okay, so there's my socks. Thought since I'll fuck a dick. Stupid fucking. I have SATs tomorrow. Do you know how much that sucks? And I tried to study, but the more I study, the more I feel like my brain is gonna pour out of my ears. And that's gonna hurt. So, I don't know what to do in this video, so I'm going to talk about random shit. Like, okay, so today, I decided that Sylvia Plath's new name is fucking Sylvia Plath, because she's an annoying bitch and I hate her. And if you like her, because you think she's this great feminist, liberating, you know, revolutionary woman, then fuck you, she sucks. Welcome to Ariel, Sylvia Plath's gay shit. Ian, shut up, we're making a movie. This is Ariel, not the cool Ariel, like Little Mermaid Ariel, like, No. This is not cool Ariel. This is fucking Sylvia Plath. Okay? So, you know, I decided I'm gonna make her book more interesting. So, I burned it. Bitches ain't shit. Bitches ain't shit. Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks. Lick on these nuts and suck the dick. Just get the fuck out after you're done. And I hops in my ride to make a quick run. I used to know a bitch named Eric Wright. We used to roll around and fuck the hoes at night. Tighter than the motherfucking gangster beats. And we was ballin' on the motherfucking Compton streets. Peep, that shit got deep and it was on. Number one song after number one song. Long as my motherfucking pockets was fat, I didn't give a fuck where the bitch was at. But she was hanging with the white bitch, doing the shit she do, sucking on his dick just to get.